In today's verse, Krishna is speaking to Balaram. He has in the previous verses been talking about the trees. Each tree, he's saying, is a completely liberated yogi who has taken the forms of these trees just to serve. Krishna is saying, just to serve you, Balaram. And just see how they are all bowing down before you. Because the trees have so many fruits.